And in business, crude oil prices plunged over 2% to multi-month low on Monday following rising numbers of cases of a new coronavirus in China and city lockdowns, even as Saudi Arabia's energy minister sought to claim the market. Brent crude futures fell by $1.36 a barrel to $59.33 a barrel, having earlier dropped to $58.68 a barrel, its lowest since last October. Meanwhile, U.S. crude oil was down by $1.30 per barrel to $52.89 a barrel, which having earlier eased to $52.15 a barrel, the lowest since early October. However, Saudi Arabia's energy minister, Prince Abdulaziz bin Salam Al Saud, said on Monday he was watching developments in China and said he felt confident the new virus would be contained.